potentially non-expected outcome of my plan. Alright, now let me smoke you girls. Let me smoke y'all. Okay, let's see. Who do we want to see?
Some drawn cone.
I definitely see some drawn cone. I see some nectar in there.
Can you show it to us here?
Yeah, look at that. That's all full of nectar. I don't know if you can see.
Yep.
I see girls here with their tongues out.
Plenty of bees working.
Doing what they need to do. Yep. They definitely don't need the next super, but let's just pop it on since we're here.
Yeah, no, I want to put it on.
I'll make sure my spacing is back to roughly what it should be.
Okay, should we get it?
How are the... Well, I guess I'll just pick this up on you. Alright. Let's hit hinge. Which is the hole's right there?
In the front here, yeah. This is the front.
Alright, hit hinge. And here we go. Man, these bees are so well behaved. Maybe it's just that there's not a lot of them. But look at that.
They've been really good.
I love this. Look how chill they are. Down and down. And wind up just our opposite corners here. And just squish together our frames as best we can.
Leave them a little bit spaced out so that the cappings are above the rim.
Oh, good
Some
idea.
Some people take out a frame at this point.
Well, because you know, we discovered that the nubs are bee space.
Yeah, but for these, we want them spaced out.
Okay. As you wish.
So that we can cut off the cappings.
Yep. Checking. Alright. Not that it matters to us so much because we don't really use the wax knife.
Okay, good. It's home still knife. Easier.
Yeah. Is the hole there in front?
Yep.
Nice. Alright, I'm gonna put this lid on.
Yeah, go for it.
Oh, where are my well-behaved girls? So well behaved that I'm going to do the rotate on. Hey. Alright, that wasn't so bad, was it? I don't think I squished a single one.
Good. That looks good.
Alright, ladies.
Here, put it the other way, please, if you don't mind. Yeah, thank you.
Alright.
Looks good.
Nice.
And the mosquito goes back into place. Oh no, not on the bricks. On the hive.
Yeah.
Bricks, yeah, that's fine.